Should I learn Unix or Linux?
Unix came first, and it is still widely used.
Linux is growing in popularity.
Linux is popular because it is a free alternative to Unix in most instances.
Which one do you think I should learn?
Unix is commercially supported, so it is more likely to be used by major companies.
That correlates well to a good paycheck.
Linux is more often used by small firms and private individuals with freeware Linux servers. Its biggest advantage is the ability to pick and choose applications and functions.
I heard it is harder to learn Linux.
Linux doesn't have a standard set of tools, file systems or patches. There is even significant variation between different supported strands of Linux.
Whereas Unix is Unix.
The commands, tools and major elements are the same.
That means learning Unix is easier.
Another advantage of Unix is that vendors offer layers that make migrating to the next Unix version easier. You can learn the new Unix version while supporting an older one running like the new configuration through a layer.
Having time to learn the latest and greatest and not having to rush to learn it while migrating someone to the next version is attractive.
If you learn Unix, you're less likely to be obsolete. Heck, you can run into problems even if you know the latest Red Hat Linux and go to work for a firm using Fedora or Debian.
Why is Linux popular?
Unix runs on just a few standard types of machines like Microsoft Office. In contrast, you can tailor Linux to run anything from apps to OS to enterprise-wide servers.
I don't care if Linux can run on hardware other than what a manufacturer put together. I don't plan on making a living creating OS for handmade computers.
There are plenty of people who are treated as gods for being the Unix admins in a major company. The Linux guys more often work at startups or for freeware projects and hope to get paid to support the code they write.
Unix then wins hands down for sheer economic opportunity.